The Abington Story, A Remarkable Journey. In the early 1900s, George W. Elkins Sr., a prominent citizen and local Abington landowner, saw something beyond his cornfields. He saw a hospital. One of the tenets of our mission today, patient safety, was utmost in his mind even then. Legend has it that he was one of the few individuals who owned a car, and he often helped carry the injured and sick to the nearest hospital, 8 long and rough miles away. When one of his passengers died en route, he knew it was time to act, to create a hospital for Abington and surrounding communities. In 1912, Elkins donated his cornfields to begin to make his vision a reality. The community rallied around, working hard to raise funds, and in 1913, Leon H. Gilbert, the first secretary to the Board of Trustees, and George W. Elkins, Jr., son of the founder of the hospital and its first president, posed before the cornerstone. On May 15, 1914, Abington Memorial Hospital officially opened its doors. Before the year was over, 22 physicians, 9 graduate nurses, and 6 student nurses cared for an astounding 763 patients. Our nursing training school graduated its first class of nurses in 1916, while Abington continued to recruit top physicians from across the country. To compete with higher salaries in the city, members of the Board of Trustees made up the difference from their own pockets. By 1927, Abington Memorial Hospital had received an amazing response to its first major fundraising campaign, needed to enlarge the hospital to accommodate more patients and new technologies. The landmark cupola was completed in 1930 on top of the Elkins Building. Today, the steeple has become a beacon to all in need of high-quality medical care, a symbol of hope, healing, and a commitment to our community. Abington Memorial Hospital has expanded time and again to meet the needs of a growing community, bringing highly skilled professionals and new technologies to the region's residents. Of course, our early champions could not have envisioned today's Toll and Lenfest pavilions and the hospital's unprecedented advances.
People take care of patients. And having practiced at Abington for 20 years, we have good people. We have clinicians who care. We have nurses who are outstanding. We have the support staffs across the hospital who really get it in terms of what it means to take care of patients in a reliable, safe, high-quality environment. And that's what it takes. It's not just one individual. It's a whole team that makes it happen.
All of us should treat every patient the way we would expect to be treated ourselves, the way we would expect our family members to be treated, that we will be safe all the time, that in everything that we do, our first consideration will be, is this safe? Is there some way that I can make it safer?
When people come to Abington Hospital and they're engaged here at Abington Health, it can be a very positive experience. It's very welcoming, very warm.
Besides having leading specialists in virtually every medical field, the Abington of today has one of the busiest emergency departments in the region and the only trauma center in Montgomery County. We have highly skilled staff and are training the next generation of healthcare professionals through our medical residency programs and our Dixon School of Nursing.
Almost at its inception, Abington Memorial Hospital has felt education to be one of its core pillars. It has been an absolutely essential element in this community, in the healthcare community here, to promote safe and high quality medical practice.
We offer the latest technology, such as the Da Vinci robotic surgery, neurointerventional procedures, and telemedicine. We conduct clinical trials in oncology, cardiology, neurosciences, and more. And we perform minimally invasive cardiac and orthopedic procedures. We have one of the largest obstetric programs in the region, delivering more than 5,000 babies each year, and the high-tech support of our special care nursery tends to even the tiniest of babies, who can weigh less than a pound at birth. Though we have extraordinary technology, hotel-like buildings, and highly advanced clinical care, what makes it all come together is our staff and our physicians. These individuals are dedicated to providing the highest quality of care. They helped us receive the Magnet designation and national certification for heart, joint replacement, spine surgery, stroke care, cancer, and bariatrics. Together with our staff and the support of our community, we've been able to look to the future again, this time with 2020 vision.
I so appreciate working at a facility, Abington Hospital and Health Care System, that knows its mission as a community hospital. As a community hospital, the needs of those community members begin from birth and continue through end-of-life care.
We're proud to celebrate the promise of the future with a new name, Abington Health. It includes Abington Memorial Hospital, Lansdale Hospital, the Warminster and Schilling campuses, Abington Health Physicians, and the Abington Health Foundation.
So wonderful when I heard that Abington Health was bringing us into their healthcare system, and that we became Lansdale Hospital Abington Health, because they have a feeling of excellence. Patient safety, patient satisfaction, employee safety, employee satisfaction. It's all one big incorporated mesh that just ensures excellence.
Abington Health is the umbrella name under which all of our people stand.
Our mission, Abington Health, is dedicated
to improving the quality of life for all
by fostering healing, easing suffering,
and promoting wellness and a culture of safety, learning, and respect.
We are professionals, and professionals need to hold themselves accountable to standards, in this case, standards of care for the patient, and to hold each other accountable for the adherence to those standards.
Respect one for the other is one of our pillars, and it's one of the things that we find so very, very important. We respect one another.
What we value at Abington Health is a clarity of purpose. The standard "do what's right" speaks to every employee every day striving to do the best job that they can for every patient, every family, and every coworker.
Listening is a key element to communication. If you don't listen to how other people are feeling, what they say, their ideas, there's a failure in the whole system. So you really have to pull everyone together, you have to listen, and you have to take everything everyone says as important.
You never stop learning. Right, you never stop asking questions and getting new insights, new skills, different knowledge bases in terms of really making the best decisions or facilitating those decisions in the care for patients and families.
Everyone is to be aware of each other and their surroundings, and most importantly, our patients and our families. And so even one of the little things that we used to laugh about that people would say is to say, "I have the time." Who has the time? Nobody has the time, but it's taking that step back and making that time and knowing that your encounter with that one person could make or break what they feel about their encounter here with Abington Health.
As you can see, patients are the focus of everything we do. Our vision is that Abington Health will be the most trusted healthcare partner, consistently exceeding expectations for care, comfort, and communication.
I've always tried to apply making a lasting impression on everyone I come in contact with. And I want that impression to be one of warmth, compassion, sincerity, and empathy for anyone that I meet or greet and talk to in the course of my day.
I want the patients to leave here happy and knowing that I really cared about them. And I just didn't come in and serve their breakfast or lunch without caring.
It just has a feel of community, and I think that carries over. I think it makes for better outcomes. I think patients do better when they feel like they're being cared for by someone who cares about them. It's not a nameless, faceless person who kind of drifts in and out. It's really, it's personal, as I said, and I think that's what makes a difference.
Everyone is, it's a home, like, unbelievable. It is so, people are so close and so caring. It's just a warm, caring family.
And from that night long ago, when George Elkins rushed to save a life, there are a million and one stories that reflect the healing power of Abington Health. They are miraculous and triumphant, bittersweet and brave. Somewhere just beyond the horizon is the next step in our remarkable journey. Will it be another new way to repair a fragile heart, or the ultimate treatment for a type of cancer? After all, our patients inspire us every day to continue our story.
It's just another ordinary miracle today. When you wake up every day, please don't throw your dreams away. Hold them close to your heart, 'cause we are all a part of the ordinary miracle. That things just work out after all. It's just another ordinary miracle today. The sun comes up and shines so bright and disappears again at night. It's just another ordinary miracle today. It's just another ordinary miracle today.